All right, who else are we gonna steal? Yes, Calvin Pickard. Yes. I'm so happy with the Pickard pick. Hey.
From Carolina, Vegas Golden Knights select Connor Brickley, forward.
Who?
Brickley has scored 49 goals in his first three seasons of play in the American Hockey League with San Antonio, Portland, and Charlotte. He won a gold medal with Team USA at the 2010 Under-18 World Hockey Championship. Connor Brickley is now a member of the Vegas Golden Knights.
The next pick for the expansion draft will be from the Winnipeg Jets, but first a trade.
We do have a trade to tell you about. The Winnipeg Jets working on something with the Vegas Golden Knights. A 2017 fifth round pick goes from Carolina to the Vegas Golden Knights. So it's another acquisition of a draft pick for the Vegas Golden Knights and George McPhee.
Now let's get to the next team, and it's the Winnipeg Jets. And I believe, Bill, you're going to do us the honors.
From the Winnipeg Jets, the Golden Knights select Chris Thorburn forward.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Back in December 2015,
okay. Dang. I don't think, I didn't know he played 750 games so far. He's also a member of the fucking Atlanta Thrashers, so. Yes! Yes!
Just outside of Paris, Belmar, the ninth NHL player to be born in France. Belmar's five assists tied for the lead for Team France at the 2014 World Championship. He scored the shootout winning goal in an upset of Canada in the preliminary round of that tournament. France's first victory over Canada in 83 years. He was named an alternate captain of the Philadelphia Flyers in March. One of the stars of the World Cup of Hockey last year, Pierre Edward Belmar. Is a Vegas Golden Knight.
The next pick for the expansion draft will be from the Tampa Bay Lightning, and it is Bill making that selection.
Actually,
no clue.
Cuckoo.
Golden Knights select Jason Garrison.
Okay. Whoa.
Garrison holds the Panthers' record for goals in a season by
whoa.
16 that he scored back in 2011. Okay. He unleashed his powerful point shot.
Yes.
To score 9 power play goals this season.
I'm completely fine with that.
And in addition, the Vegas Golden Knights also make a trade in this deal. They acquired Nikita Gusev, a 2017 second rounder and a 2018
whoa.
Round pick. Gusev was selected in the seventh round. He is 24 years old. Last season, he had 71 points in 54 games. But ladies and gentlemen, welcome the newest member of the Vegas Golden Knights, Jason Garrison.
Yes, Jason. Jason. Jason and that famous beard. I will always remember, like, when hearing Jason Garrison or everyone on the broadcast, I just remember the beard.
That guy can shoot. New York Islanders are up next. George, they had one of the more interesting protected lists. The New York Islanders pick to you.
Hickey. Is he available, Hickey?
From the New York Islanders, the Vegas Golden Knights select J.F. Berube, goaltender.
Okay. Okay. What do we get? What's the trade? What is the trade? There's no way in hell that there's not a trade here. First round pick and 2019 second. What the? All right.
2017 first round pick and a second round pick in 2019.
Wow. Neil. Yeah. Oh. Yes. Troy Brower? Okay. That's good. Ha 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 ha! Nice. Things are going good.
Wow. All right.